Hello, myself Shaheen, working at Pinnacle Blooms as occupation therapist. Today I'm going to say about eye contact. What is eye contact? Eye contact is nothing but non-verbal communication skill developed in every child. But when it comes to autism, there is a lack of eye contact. How to improve eye contact? There are many techniques to improve eye contact. One of the most effective technique is playful technique. Today I'm going to say about blowing bubbles. This is one of the most effective technique. Child will look after the bubbles around the room. It also improves eye contact, and this is the most enjoyable technique. This technique will also improve eye contact and effective and playful technique. Thank you. All the best from Pinnacle Blooms Network.
Autism spectrum disorder, psychological problems are troubling approximately 80 crore people across the world, could endanger your children's future too. Pinnacle Blooms Network is probably the only chain of child development rehabilitation therapy centers offering SMART goals-based speech therapy, occupational therapy, behavioral therapy, psychological counseling for kids to be part of mainstream society and bring smiles into their families. Pinnacle's Miracle is 360-degree patented digital platform to bring technology for empowering kids with special needs. Pinnacle Blooms Network is special edu healthcare unit of Bharat Healthcare Private Limited, Government of India's prestigious Startup India awarded futuristic health tech organization. Largest team of proven therapists ready to work with your kid. Contact us today, 9100-181-181 for free assessment.